All right, today we're checking out Islands in the Stream by Dolly Parton and Kenny Rogers. Let's get into it.
Baby, when I met you, there was peace unknown. I set out to get you with a fine-tooth comb. I was soft inside. There was something going on.
Okay.
What?
Do you know the song Ghetto Superstar?
No.
I think they drew inspiration from this song.
Really?
Yeah.
What?
I can't explain this.
Ghetto?
Yeah, but I think they like sang that song to the same tune.
Okay.
I'll just have to show you later.
Okay. Aw, I love it. They're such a good pairing. Like Kenny Rogers and Dolly Parton. They're a good duo.
Yeah.
But I feel like she has like the feminine version of what he has and the masculine version. You know what I mean?
No.
Like his voice has like that warm, sort of like mature, wise, masculine guy, and she has like the feminine, loving, sweet, like, you know what I mean?
Kind of like yin and yang.
I feel like it's a yin and yang like collab, yeah. Like they just fit really well.
I agree with that.
And we got nowhere.
Wow. I love how Dolly's voice is like, ah.
Right?
And it has like a thing to it.
Yeah, I love her voice.
I love it. And it's so like high-pitched, but it's not like, high-pitched can go really wrong.
Yeah, it's not annoyingly high-pitched.
Yeah, it's so cute.
It's great.
Oh, man. And Kenny Rogers' voice, honestly, so great. It's got like story to it, you know? It reminds me of like how Morgan Freeman's voice is just like, they always pick it for like the nature specials and stuff. It's got like, you know, depth, you know? Okay, what is this ghetto superstar?
I don't know, look it up. I'll see.
Yeah, I've never heard the song, so. So you're saying this song, Ghetto Superstar, sampled it?
I don't know which came first, but I'm guessing the Dolly Parton, Kenny Rogers came first. Right, so I play a snippet from this ghetto superstar. Ghetto superstar. That is
what you are. Coming from afar. What?
Yeah.
Even the voice is like a little, kind of like a cute little chipmunk.
I was like, that sounds too familiar.
What? Dang, you notice all these.
I don't know, my memory is weird. I don't have the best memory, but. My memory is triggerable.
Pull something, yeah.
Yes, you say the right word, just triggers memories. I hear the sound,
Dang.
Just triggers memory. But I mean, I forgot all about the song.
What?
So they were listening to Kenny Rogers and Dolly
what?
Parton.
What? What? Plot twist. So was that a sample? Like, what does that count as? Because they changed the lyrics, but it was like the same.
That's why I said drew inspiration. I don't know what you would call that.
Interesting. Whoa.
Who knew people out there thugging with the headphones aren't listening to Kenny Rogers and Dolly Parton?
Right.
I would have never guessed.
What?
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, man. That is crazy.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Watch you to go. She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.